Okay, guys, welcome back to episode 6 of the series of Modcraft. So let's get right back into it. Quite literally, right back into my house. Because in today's episode, we need cobblestone. And look how fast it is. 25%. Maybe I'll wait until I get a better one. Crystal furnace. Oh. So if you watched the last episode, you all know exactly what I'm trying to do. If I can remember the recipe. Two gold, red wool, and two stone. Okay, that was weird. The fact that it just wasn't gonna go. Okay, so I need one, two, three, four, five, six more. Yay. Missing items, gold. What? Oh, come on. I just went mining. Need one more. Oh yeah, this is all grown. Most of this is grown. I'm just gonna leave it this size for now. And there's some iron. You can never have too much iron. Believe me. I thought you could. Then I wasted all my iron. Alright, well, this one sucks. Maybe this will be better. I mean, there's some coal here. What's this? Sprout. Also, if you're wondering why nothing or why there's no animations, it's a setting so something 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 that I did so that lag. Because believe it or not, having 99 mods and recording at the same time is pretty laggy. Like who would not who knew? Okay, there's iron there, but I'm gonna die. Gonna get this iron though. a little bit of gold. No? Okay. Should go find a different cave then. Maybe one that's like all the way over here. What? Oh, this is a really big cave. Nice. Who knew gold would be so hard to find? Ooh, no. Like it just looks like bright diamonds. Also, guys, I've been recording this episodes back-to-back from, like, episode 4. So, after this, I'm probably not going to play for a little bit. I'm probably just going to, like, hop off for a few days, not record anything. Oh, wow. You know, it'd be cool if there was, like, an ore that was only stone. And, like, only spawned in the stone layers. Or just, like, only deep slate at, like, really, really low down. Like something really rare. Oh. Ooh, okay. Aha. Thank you. You know, the most I've done between episodes, I slept before I started recording episode 4. I mean, like, cool, I fell asleep for like, or I fell asleep in game for like 10 seconds. Like, I got on, realized it was night, and went to sleep. In Minecraft, obviously. Nope, that's prosperity ore. That's also prosperity ore. Did I just go home? Nope. That's cool. What is that? Vortex cannon? What? Freezing minigun ammo? Go away. Grab my bundles, yes. Prosperity, prosperity, prosperity. Hey guys, 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 you better be liking this video. I know, that was a dumb joke. Also, I don't really care if people like the video. I judge more based on views because the more views it has means the more people watched it, which means people actually watched it. And some people just don't leave likes, like for anybody, so I go off views instead of likes for how popular I think my videos are. Because I think my most liked video is like 5 likes. And honestly, I have more likes on a comment than that video. So. Okay. Finally get my gold. Aha. I knew it existed. Ow. You know, I have all the gold I need. Goodbye. What? That's cool. Finally. I'm gonna have to do some research on that before I make that, buddy. The last one. More mining and more magic. Great, now what? Now what do I do? Alright, maybe if I just like search up diamonds or find the diamond seed or something. Supreme Essence? What is that? Okay, so I need an infusion crystal. I can already make it. Right? Yeah, I can make that. It's not that difficult of a craft. All I need is all of these. Okay. So now I want diamond seeds, which is that. There's some more. I definitely have enough. Okay, so for a diamond seed, I need that. Terrarium. Inferium. I have Inferium essence. Inferium essence, okay. So, gotta make four of those. Then from there. I have that. So So I can make one of those. But what I want... But then I want four of these. So I need... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I need 12 more. And that gives me what I want. No, it does not, but whatever. How many uses left? Oh, 900. Okay. This better be worth it. Sorry. My mic does that sometimes, according to my friends. Okay, so I'm definitely getting more. So I'm going to teleport to this cave here. Perfect. Uh-oh. Aha. Inferior more. Just mining some inferium. Darn it. God. I'm used to having a respiration on my helmet. I don't drown so fast. Can I tell? Oh, yep, there's definitely a woodland mansion in Oak Fort. What? Where's my mini map? Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, this is normal. Yeah, don't you guys just love running into a woodland mansion in an oak forest? Whoa. You know what? Let's raid it. If we can find the door. That's not the. That's, this is not. The, it's probably on that side. It looks like it has a door on that side. What? Discover a spider cave. Is that what this is? A spider cave? This is not a spider cave, okay? Maybe it's underground. Yeah, it's underground. Hey, sheep. There's a village. Hey, buddy. I don't think these villagers know where they're living. Just a window? So where's the door? Is there a door? Somebody tell me there's a door. There better be a door. Maybe it's on this side. If there's no door, I'm just gonna teleport to the top. Okay. So much snow. Ow. This is an amazing build. Especially for a structure. This place. Ow. That's a creeper spawner. That's a creeper riding slime spawner. Sorry. I always get my mobs confused. Oh my diamonds. I'm so happy I came here. Oh, they have bows, okay. Let's teleport somewhere a little lower down in the build. Oh, this is not in the build. Perfect. You know, guys, maybe I should start down here. What? No, I'm dead. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Okay, that guy was fast. Hi. Bye. Oh, my boots broke. Okay, I died. Does when killed with an essence weapon. Okay, I'm not sure what that will do, but whatever. What's this? Fortune 3. Some blocks like coal and diamond ore may drop additional items. Oh, it gives me extra details about the stuff. What? Okay. Oh, there's the rest of the village. Isn't that good to know? What is this in their house? One at a time, let's go. Oh, lag. Iron Golem, just chilling in the hot tub. There's probably something in here. More than just a spawner. No. Okay. Nice. Not nice. Nope, I died. Okay. Where did I die this time? It's like all the way over here. I'll push this death mark. Nope. Can't be here. Yeah, no, can't be here. I think it's over here. Yeah, of course not. Unless... Aha. Nope, it was down there. I died. Was it in here? No. Oh, it was in here. Okay. Wasn't Whoa, what are these boots? Prop 4 death. Ooh, those are nice boots. Oh, I got a hat. Okay. Yeah, I thought these were berry bushes. I'm gonna make an anvil when I get home. Is it still up? Is it episode 6 or is it episode 7? I don't know. Probably I'm just gonna call this Raiding the Mansion. I mean, I'm getting a fair few diamonds out of it, though. But it seems like every single chest is filled with at least a little bit of junk. Great, now... Where'd I die this time? Nope. Started mining the wrong block. That's why I'm just gonna start putting stuff I don't need back. I mean, I don't need it, so I should keep it. Also, this is an amazing village layout. I love all the floating... I love the floatiness to it. In town, like, you have to parkour to get around or break blocks. I already got this one. Where are the stairs? How do I get back up? There's a house. Okay, that's a berry bush. I know it's actually a part of the village when there's a tree in it. Like, that's the only place you'll find a tree in here. It's actually a part of the village. This video is going to be a bit long, by the way. But, I mean, you're watching it, so you already know that. Oh. Okay. You know, this kind of reminds me of something that, the people did on witchcraft. I forget who. But on the witchcraft SMP, it was a very tall building that was built kind of similar to this. Oh no. Oh no, how do I get over this? Okay, I'm safe. Not safe. Not safe. Not safe. Dust of vanishing. Okay. I'm pretty sure it's just like an immediate chorus fruit, so I'm gonna keep it in my hotbar and not accidentally eat it. That's my plan. Did you get this shot? Yeah, I did. Oh, soul lantern. Nice. You know, if I really wanted to, I could probably go kill the Ender Dragon. No! Sorry, man. Can't play right now. He can't hear me, but I can't talk to him because I'm in trouble. No! You're ruining my video! I hope he sees this. What the? Run. What's in the chest? Run. Nope. I'm just gonna guess that it's this one. Nope. This one. Nope. Nope. You know what? Why bother with the lower floors? They suck. Like, I'm just gonna, like, jump down, die, and teleport back. Nope. I'm gonna teleport to the latest death on this one. Because I'm already here on this one. Quick charge piercing, nope. At this point, I'm just ignoring, like, a bunch of stuff. 10 golden apples. Not that good armor. I'm breaking Deathstrider. No. Plus 8. How much is this? Plus 6. Nah. I don't need that. I have a stack of diamonds. And to think I started this episode with like 5, 6, not even 6. I have too much stuff. Oh, those guys have fire. Okay. At least I got out of there. Yep, this one. Ooh, that's a nice sword. They're too easy. Multi-shot. Come on, this chest needs to have bread. Please. Or some sort of food. That's not golden apples. Eight armor, fire prop. I'll take it, just because I have an ending. Arthropods and knockback. That sucks. Bones, terracotta, arrows. I don't really need arrows. What does this do? Nope. Fifteen minutes. I can't wait to watch through all of these videos because I recorded them like all at once and then completely forget what it was about. Whew. Next floor? Yeah, next floor. How do I get down? That's how. Goodbye. Ooh. Ow. There's nothing good here. Unless... There's nothing good here. Really? Get trapped on the floor below it. Are there stairs in here? Yes! Yay! I found stairs. Set the traps up right. I just imagine that's why you got fired. Hmm. Ah. So that's what that is. There it is. I knew I saw a third chest. That looks like a throne. Perfect. Oh, God, come on. Just wasted it. Go, 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 go. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna take it just because I need a bow. No way out. Gotta run. Gotta run. What's this? Efficiency 5? Nah. Is he gonna land? No. Okay. Well, guys, I think that we did enough in the mansion. I mean, to be honest, like, we got everything we need. We got over a stack and a half diamonds, a few stacks of gold, a few stacks of iron. It's pretty good. Let's go home. One sec. Waypoints. Death. Yay, I'm home. I can sleep as a ghost. Okay. Okay. Just throw some coal in there. Okay, now I need a good chest. One key card. No, I need a chest. Okay, so iron chest. Gold chest. Rarities. I'm not putting it all down because I need an anvil. So I can combine my boots with these. Wait, what? Okay, vanishing. 23, 23, 23. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put these on for now. There's some charcoal. Do I want to do that? No, I'll just fill it manually. Let's see, if I want to upgrade it from gold, where do I go next? Diamond. I don't want diamond. I don't want a diamond furnace. I don't want to waste diamonds on a furnace. I'm gonna do chest. I have gold. Two diamonds, six glass. Okay, I promise, as soon as I get this chest, I'm going to stop recording. You can count on me for that. This episode is way too long already. Need a gold chest. Know what? Whatever. I have room in my inventory. This is a big chest. That is a really big chest. All right, now I put my gold chest in there. You know, it kind of fits. The name of it is a gold chest. So I won't be surprised if it's where I store all my riches. Pretty much anything valuable goes in here. Which also means you go in there. Whatever you are goes in there. Whatever you are, you. Curse of Bones. Chance to apply bone shield when hit. Okay. Is that a curse? No. Yes, curse. Interesting. Alright, so cooked food. Pretty much anything cooked will go into this chest here. Nope, that's not cooked. Anything food goes in here. Alex's mop. I'm not sure what that does, so I'm not going to mess with it yet. Alright. Guess that's the end of the episode then. As I promised. That is a big chest. Okay, I hope you subscribe.